all shoppers are online shoppers now. We've seen this in all of our internal Walmart research. Most people experience this in their everyday life. So the data sets and the behaviors have really merged with those people. But when it comes to marketing, the activation tools are pretty distinct and different. It's been possible for a number of years now. It's not even complicated anymore to, you know, pixel a checkout page, track that back to your shopper activation, and manage a campaign and have a tight feedback loop. And in the best of cases, you can use that to build profiles, build retargeting audiences, refine your campaign mid-stroke. Meanwhile, the schlubs who are working with store sales have none of that, because you can't pixel the people and you can't pixel the point of sale. So the data flow is much slower. So you end up with this kind of fast-flowing river of data, and where behavior is pretty transparent for e-commerce, and this slow-moving river of data where from stores, which is where the vast majority of purchases are still happening. But for a marketer, you've got to sort of paddle differently in the two streams and somehow try to pull those things together. So from the consumer's perspective, they're just one person. Like, they're not different. They're just changing the way they shop, often with their same favorite retailer. But the way that they look and the way that they can be reached for a marketer, fundamentally different, hard to balance.